What should one look when selecting friends? What should one look for when selecting friends?
First of all, what can you give to your friends? Rather than expecting, what can a friend give to me? First thing you should do is, as friends, you should show unconditional love. You should have a personality where you should just love everybody as they are. Number two, no expectations. Then automatically you will start collecting good friends. Understand? Nobody is perfect. No human being is perfect. The whole process of life is we learn how to be perfect in life. We all attain, we are learning or going towards the progress of perfection, body, mind and soul. We have to be perfect. So how do we do? Accept friends as they are, accept people as they are. Understand? And start loving them unconditionally with their imperfection. Don't try to find faults with your friends. Other than if you have something antisocial, something like a habit, then you can have the right to say, okay, I don't like drinking, I don't like smoking, I don't like this. But other than that, you should not hate a person. You can hate a personality. You can hate a personality with habits, but you should never ever hate personally a soul. Okay? Jai Mata. That's the way to cultivate friendships. Jai Mata. Go ahead.